A teenage boy is dead after a crash in Morrow County. It happened around 11:45 Saturday night on County Road 194 near County Road 21 in Chester Township. Investigators say 16-year-old Brandon Campbell ran off the road, hit a tree, and overturned. He was ejected from the vehicle and died at the scene. Investigators say Campbell was not wearing a seatbelt.